At the very height of the COVID-19 pandemic, Leslie Anderson-Rutland braced herself against the words no woman or man ever wants to hear: you have breast cancer. And while the world continued to grapple with the uncertainty caused by a once-in-a-generation pandemic, Leslie braced herself for the battle of her life. Leslie Anderson-Rutland is my very special guest this Friday in the arena.